Hey, a big man.
Not him again.
Mulaud, is this you, bruv?
Why is he talking like this now? This internet is not good for our people.
Bruv, aren't you supposed to be in that work or school team?
I got excluded because of this professor.
What happened, bruv? Man went to big university, babe.
I received a signal from Umamawi. I was in class this other day with the professor.
I brought back your papers and 10% passed.
Tino, did you pass?
Do I look like I'm one of the 10%?
Hey man, I wrote 2 pages and this guy gave me a 5%.
I copied the question and I got 7%.
What's wrong with this guy?
Imagine you're 7 years old on top of a roller coaster, eating a sundae, and the sundae falls. Which direction will it fall?
Who is roller coaster?
Who? It's that thing that goes up and down.
And then sundae?
I remember. It will fall in front.
Yes, Matthew.
Tino, this is the signal we've been waiting for. We must do something. Hi, professor. How can you be using such examples, man? You think we grew up in Senten or something?
Mlouds, keep quiet.
I'm not keeping quiet. How can you be telling my friend Tino from up there in Africa to be imagining himself on a roller coaster? That's disrespectful, woman. At the age of 7, I was playing with marbles and bricks. No.
Hey, what's going on here?
Mr. HOD, you are the one who brought this delinquent here. Look at what he's doing to us now.
Delinquent?
10% pass rate. Is that normal?
Did you pass?
Do I look like I'm one of the 10%?
Well, Mulawutsi, if you're not putting hours, you'll fail like you always do.
What? What is this? Black on black?
Ah, Mulawutsi, but you're just scraping through with 50s. You can't be complaining like this.
A 50% comes through hard work and determination. And now we have this delinquent putting 1-digit numbers on my transcript, making my transcript look like lotto numbers. No, man.
So, what must happen?
We come from different places. We are one of the smartest people in our villages. And we are passing other courses but this one.
Go deeper, man of God.
Thank you. In SOC, if a coach is making a team fail, we get rid of him. Simple. Same thing with the president. Gone. But here you keep these guys for 40 years. 40 years.
So what?
We want changes. We've been telling you this. If a class gets 60% failure rate, the lecturer must come back to teach with a concession. He must write a motivational letter saying sorry. This is what happened and this is how I will change it. That letter must be reviewed by students. Can you imagine? 40 years you can mess up my transcript, my son's transcript and my grandson's transcript. That's too much, man.
I receive.
Thank you.
But we've been giving you changes.
Changes? You call that extra toilet changes? Teaching and learning is a two-way street. I'm not understanding what is being taught. Tino is even worse. Aye, Tino, let's go. This is not the democracy Mama Winnie fought for. Mama, I'm here and is giving me lotto numbers.